This is Pittsburgh Penguins Hockey, and tonight from the edge of Broadway inside Bridgestone Arena in Nashville, Tennessee, the Penguins kick off a three-game road trip looking for their third straight win as they battle the Nashville Predators. It'll be Sidney Crosby and Cody Glass on the opening faceoff, brought to you by number one Cochran. Go one better. Puck is dropped and we're underway for this three-game road trip and the dad's trip. Thanks for being with us on the Penguins Radio Network. Pittsburgh controls off the opening draw, dumps it in down to our left. It's played by Dumoulin to the near side corner. Gensel looking for it there. Knocked away from him by Dante Fabbro. Over to the captain, Roman Josi. Rips it through center behind the defenses. Granlund in, shoots. Blocker saved by Jari. Huge stop 22 seconds in. Loose on that far side wall. Kiefer Sherwood gets it to Novak. He'll pass a lot with it. Holding it. Throws it to the net. Deflected in on Jari. Gets a left toe on the redirect from Sherwood. And he freezes it as Sherwood and Marcus Pettersson with some pushing and shoving after the whistle.
To a Stanley Cup champion, and comes back home here to Nashville to grab the reins and steer this team into the future.
Preds come in on the attack. Glass left wing shoots off the glove of Jari. That was a great stop to keep this game scoreless.
My goodness gracious.
Other way comes Tommy Novak. Riding a five-game point streak into this game. Into the slot, he finds Duchesne holding it, trying to shoot it. He does at the right circle, and he's stopped by Jari. Play to tap it back to Letang. In the slot, looking for Raquel. It's stolen. Look out. Home run pass and a connection. Granlund down the left side. Wrist shot over the net. He missed the goal. From below the goal line, plays it behind the net. Russ digs it out. Up top for Letang. Across Dumoulin. Shanks the shot. Picked up by Carrier. Makes his way through center. Over where the Predators able to dump it in off the stick of Luke Evangelista. Comes loose in front. A chance there. They score. Mark Jankowski dekes out Tristan Jari. And the former Penguin breaks the ice. It's 1-0 Nashville with 7 minutes and 1 second gone in the third.
Well, another pizza by the Penguins. This time it's Chris Letang. Just a blind, no look, up the middle of the ice. I have no idea who he's passing to. But he puts it right into the breadbasket of Jankowski. And he literally has a day and a half to walk right down Broadway and go forehand, backhand, forehand, and drag it around Tristan Jari for the first goal of the game. It's 1-0 Preds.
Sanford to it, back to the left point. Josi slapper blocked. Raquel gets it to McGinn, snaps it forward. Crosby behind the defense, in alone, a shot, scores! Who else but the captain? Put him on your back, Sid. It's 1-1 with 9 minutes to go.
What a finish. The dads are on their feet high-fiving. But how about the guy that got put on waivers today? Brock McGinn with the stretch pass. He finds the captain posted up at the far blue line. And it's just a quick release as Sid comes in and he dusts it off once, twice, three times, and boom! Five hole on Saros. Saros squeezes the pillows together, but it had enough steam to trickle and kiss the back of the net. It's 1-1.
And for Brock McGinn, it's his first point in after a 26-game drought.
Yikes.
What a time for it.
What a time.
And we're even. Pettersson curls it behind the net for Petrie right side. Took most of a check from Trennan as the Pens able to get it to the neutral zone. Here comes Pettersson over the attacking line left wing. Gets around Carrier. Centers in front. A shot there from the left circle by Rust is denied by the blocker of Saros. Raquel first there. Pivots away from Sissons. Flings it all the way around to the near side wall. Up on the play as Petrie jams it on the backhand behind the net. Malkin tracks it down to the far corner. Lost the puck there. Turnover by the Preds. Thrown on goal by Zucker. He scores! How about that? Jason Zucker slams it in from the right wing circle, and the Penguins capitalize on the Nashville miscue. They have their first lead of the game, and what a time for it. It's 2-1 with 1:39 to go.
Oh, amen to that. Good forecheck by the Penguins, and the turnover. And Zucker just throws it on the cage. The first, yes, the first mistake that Saros has made all night. He was down early. I don't know, it's almost like a fatigue factor with UC Saros. No need to be down there. He's down and he kind of tilts his right pad. There's a little hole there. Jason Zucker finds it, It's 2-1. Good guys.
Dipping around Carter, left side, throws it down low. Petrie intercepts, ahead to Carter, can't clear. It's loose in the slot, kicked at by McGinn, he can't clear. Comes free to Novak, cross ice, Josi, left circle, throws it in front. Pinball around, splits from Jari, slides to the right side, says no to Granlund, and keeps the Penguins in front with 19.6 seconds to go. Puck is dropped, Crosby wins the draw. Jari able to poke it to the far corner. It's played off the outside of the net, comes back down there. Dumoulin flings it up the left wing, clear to center by Gensel. 8 seconds left in the game. Rust, the hustle play, deflects it in. Are you kidding me? A Superman dive by Brian Rust with one hand on his stick, swats it to the back of the net. Wow, 3-1.
No, you didn't. No, you did not, Brian Rust. That was incredible. You don't say that very often about an empty net goal, but this one deserves it. Brian Rust with the incredible hustle to outrace Tommy Novak and then dives with one hand on the stick while on his stomach, just sweeps at the puck and somehow guides it into the empty net. That was incredible. 3-1, Penguins.
What a response from Pittsburgh in a night where they had to have it. They get it. The win streak reaches three as the Penguins take care of the Nashville Predators and kick off the dad strip and this three-game road trip with a 3-1 victory here at Bridgestone Arena.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.